I'm going to focus my attention today on the Freemotion Epic leg press. It's got a 500-pound stack. I'm at 460 right now. What I'm going to do, I'm not going to do high reps. I'm going to keep my reps around sets of 8. Even when I get down to 500, I'm going to control my rep speed, my range of motion, and get sets of 8. I deepened my rep motion from the last time that I used this. This machine's got excellent tension on it. It's got a three-position seat. I got the seat all the way up in the 90. The reason being, when you're up in a 90 or just off a 90 is what this is, you got more power, you got more force to push out on. I'm going to place my feet semi-wide to wide because I want to incorporate all the muscles in the leg, adductor, ham, and primarily any sort of compound movement such as this, the leg press, is a quadricep muscle primary. So, upright, semi-wide to wide, going to put them all into play. Power, resistance shoes. This is one hell of a set. I got 40 more pounds to go down to 500. I'll make the 8 on the 500. It's going to be brutal. I slowed that down on the last repetitions throughout the positive and the negative. I really wanted to make that set work. I could have pumped those out and the set really wouldn't have worked. So I controlled my rep speed and I made that set count. Boom.